Hi everyone, and welcome back. Welcome to my YouTube channel. And in this playlist, I was just talking about interview questions in Angular, Node.js, TypeScript, React, Angular. So I will just go through some of my questions which I have added as a blog on my website. So like top 500 questions, top 1000 questions, top 50 questions in Node.js. So if we just talk about JavaScript, right, these questions I collected just from different GitHub sources, and these are like open source available on different GitHub link. So when you just go through them, if you already expert in JavaScript, then these questions might look like very easy for you. So you can just quickly go over them. What are the possible ways to create an object using constructor function, using object literal, using object.create? Okay, what is a prototype chain? What is the difference between call, apply, bind? So a lot of these questions we have already covered. So what I will do is I will just pick some 20 or 30 questions. I will just talk about it, and I will add the link of this website in the video description, so you can also have a look before going through the interview phase. And I'm not giving a guarantee that after going through these questions you will crack the interview or something, but these are helpful. Most of these questions are extract from this, because this is collected from a different open source link on the GitHub. What is the first order function? What are the higher order function taking another function as an input, or when you are passing function as a argument of another function, that becomes higher order function. What is currying function? Currying function where one function is returning another function is returning another function, and you can call them in a different way. Like you can just call, if this function is nested three times, then you can write it like this: function calling another function, calling another function. What is a pure function? Is a function which returns a value determined by the calculation, synchronous calculation of two inputs. It doesn't mutate the data, it always returns the same data whenever the same inputs are passed. Okay, what is the purpose of let keyword? What is the difference between let, var, and const? Okay, what is if block, right? Immediate invoking functional expression. What is a memoization? Write a function which will memoize a particular function call and will return you. So you have to implement a simple caching function. What is hoisting? How to write classes? What is a prototypal inheritance? What is a scope? Okay, a global scope, functional scope. What is a service worker? How you do the DOM manipulation, right? So these are some of the questions which I collected, and when I go through them myself, I thought like, okay, it is covering a lot of things. What is a callback hell? What is async await? What is a promises? What are the main rules to write promise? How we are writing a nested callbacks inside another callback? What is a promise chaining, where you are writing a dot, then another promise, then dot, then another promise, right? The chain of promise, how you can execute multiple promises together, how you can get the response from the promises. Even if one or two promises fails, you can create a promise dot race. In that case, whoever is either getting fail or passed will return. Okay, what is a strict mode? Use strict. Okay, how you declare a use strict? Simply, it can be declared inside a function or just globally inside your code or the first line of your module. What is the purpose of double exclamation? It is actually used to convert all non-false values to the false. I mean, non-boolean values to the boolean, right? So if you just put this negation to some condition, then it will convert it into boolean instead of converting it to 0-1, right? So what is the purpose of a delete operator? To delete a property from an object, or delete a particular index from an array, but it will not remove the index, it will just put undefined there. What is the type of, what is the instance of, what is a window object, document object, right? What are the DOM APIs, timer APIs, like set timeout, clear timeout, set immediate? What are the different data types, object, undefined, symbol? What are the reference types, like array, objects, date types? Difference between undeclared and defined value. What is the difference between null and undefined? Okay, what is an event flow, event capturing, event bubbling, event delegations? So all these questions are, there are different categories are merged together. What is the argument object, right? So even it covers all about ES6, latest features of JavaScript, ES5, right? And all different new methods in array.prototype, keys, values, object.freeze, object.assign, spread operator, rest parameter, object.assign. Okay, so you guys can look into this. I'm stopping it here. Okay, this is all about JavaScript questions, which I think may be more than 500. You once go through them. If you have any questions, just let me know. Okay, thanks everyone.